Hey guys, today for the review, we have the Apele push button switches. We received these push button switches from the Apele company to make a review. I will be reviewing 7 different types of switches. These switches can be used to turn devices on and off in cars, boats, trucks, and home appliances like lamps, fridges, and washing machines. Basically, they're perfect for any on and off switch you need. I have links to all these switches in the video description. The first item is the momentary push button switch. It comes with the red and green colors. It requires a 22 millimeter mounting hole size. You will see later in the demonstration why they are momentary. It provides a good amount of tension when you press the button. The button is detachable from the base. The base has 4 terminals. The second item is a 3-position rocker toggle switch. It comes with 3 switches. The switch feels firm when switching the position. The operating voltage is 125 volts. There are 6 pins which allows you to toggle 2 load devices. The third item is a 22 millimeter key switch. There are 3 positions. The middle is the first position which turns everything off. Turn to the left, which is the second position to turn on the first device. Turn to the right, which is the third position to turn on the second device. Pressing the yellow tab detaches the head of the switch. The base has 4 terminals. The operating voltage is 440 volts. The fourth item is a 22 millimeter selector switch. It comes with 2 switches. There are 3 positions. You can turn on and off 2 devices. Turn left to turn on the first device. Turn right to turn on the second device. The middle turns both devices off. The head of the switch is detachable. The switch feels very sturdy. The base has 4 terminals. The fifth item is a 22 millimeter metal stainless steel toggle switch. This is an IP65 waterproof switch. It has an on and off switch. The rated voltage is 12 volts. The rated current is 20 amps. There are 4 terminals. The sixth item is a round rocker toggle switch. It comes with 4 switches. The colors are red, blue, green, and brown. The operating voltage is 12 volts. The current rating is 20 amps. The base has 3 terminals, one for ground, one for power, and one for load. It can support 1 device. The seventh item is a 22 millimeter metal emergency stop push button switch. It is made of stainless steel. The operating voltage is 12 volts. The current rating is 5 amps. Press the red button to turn off the device. Turn the red button to reset it. The base has 3 terminals. The base attaches to a wire harness. Let's test these switches under load. This is the momentary push button switch. For the power supply, I'm using a 9-volt battery. For the load, I'm using a red LED. When I press the red button, the LED turns on. When I release the red button, the LED turns off. As I mentioned earlier, the device you attach to this switch will turn on only if you keep pressing on the button. This is the 3-position rocker toggle switch. This switch supports 2 devices, but I've attached only 1 device to it. When I press the top position, the LED turns on. When I toggle to the middle, the LED turns off. Pressing the bottom position, the LED doesn't turn on because I don't have anything connected to it. If you have a device connected to this position, your device will turn on. This is the selector switch. Similar to the previous switch, it supports 2 devices. For this demonstration, I have connected the LED to the first position. When I turn the switch, the LED turns on. When I turn it back, the LED turns off. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.